silver bullet. So I'm hoping you have a lot of questions, but I can just sort of relay what's been most surprising to me, and I think you've heard bits and pieces from the two speakers already, and especially Chris, like his point about, you know, there's going to be lonely times, and Brad's point about, you know, don't do it for the money, is underlying one key thing that is often overlooked when you hear about, like, Mark Zuckerberg and Greg Mark.